great night for John Scott and his family, and just a wonderful moment there. Oh, penalty call coming up, and Stafford swung his stick around and caught Nick Holden up high.
And it's and this is the kind of stuff that you just, if you're Paul Maurice, you're saying you got to be kidding me here. You know, and he's cut pretty good. I mean, he's got a nice gash on his nose, and he's bleeding profusely from there. So he's going to go and get some medical attention. You'll see this is not done on purpose. He's battling, and he's getting a holding penalty. And then as he spins around, his stick comes around and catches him as well. So this is going to be probably 6 minutes, I would imagine. And that's just craziness, swinging your stick like that.
Penalty number 2, 2 minutes hooking. Winnipeg penalty number 12, 4 minutes for high sticking.